This is my first YouTube video, talking style. And all I want to say is, nobody can make you feel like you're less than just because they praise another guitar player, praise another musician so much, and they keep them up there all night long in the jam session or whatever. Nobody can make you feel bad about yourself. Nobody can make me feel bad about myself. I know that I'm valid, that I can play well. And that was just all I wanted to say. It was just a quick service announcement that if you're up there praising someone so much about their abilities, even if I say that I think they're good, that's just because I do. It doesn't mean that I think they're better than me or that I think somebody else is better than someone else, because we all have things that we're good at. We all have things that we're not as good. We have strengths and weaknesses. We all have to play to our strengths. And so I'm not concerned about anybody else's strengths. Nobody can make me disempower me or make me feel like I can't do my thing, which is different than somebody else. Nobody can do my thing. Pick the songs that I like, play the way I do, so on and so forth. And I can't do their thing. But they're not really worthy, deserving of so much extra praise, because it tries to disempower the other guys, because it makes us feel like we can't play our stuff because this guy is so much better than us, blah blah blah. And so my opinion is, we all have things we're good at, and we have to play to the things we're good at. Like in sports, you have to play towards things you do well and trust in your own self to win the game. And that's what we have to do. That's what I do in music. I trust my own self before I ever trust listening to what anybody else says, even if the other person is getting so much praise. I believe in myself and what I can do, and I'll follow anybody. I'm not concerned about not following someone because of how much praise they're getting or whatever. And if I go up and I don't get any praise, that's fine. As long as I hit it the way I want it to, as long as I trust myself, then I'm good.